Hello everyone. Guess who we are? One of our favorite projects. Remember that light, the hood. Remember these steps, you all. Remember there was carpet here, and then hardwood was replaced, and then the iron rails were sanded and stained, and the wrought iron balusters was put because it was wood right there. Remember this kitchen island, you all? It was horizontal, and what we did was we made it vertical, longer. We did the curves around it so that you can put actually backless seating here. We also added the hood above the island, some pendant lights. We changed the backsplash out right there. We had some nice under cabinet lights. We added the long poles here, new appliances we installed. Then we have the breakfast table right here. Look at the bottom of the table, you all, from DNA Designs. Isn't that hot? Super cool with the wave light fixture. So a super cool kitchen. Remember, we transformed this kitchen into the family room, our 5-ring signature circular design, our TV wall. Look at those. Now we'll take you into the dining room. It is definitely designer inspired with Versace. Look at these shimmery sheer curtains. Aren't they amazing, y'all? They shimmer. And then you have the wallpaper. How cool is the ceiling, y'all? We mirrored the ceiling around the wallpaper. So you see the design that's intertwined in the wallpaper? We took that and we carried it over to the ceiling. And then you see the 3 chandeliers there. How cool is that? And guess what, you all? We have host and hostess chairs all around for a grand effect. Then you see the mirrored table base. How cool is the table base? And then you see the wingback chairs on every chair. Amazing. However, it's designer inspired with our Versace pillows, the tufting right here, the nail heads. But get this, you all. Look at the place settings. Look at the glitz and the glam and the place settings. The Versace bowl right there. And then we even have place settings. How cool is that for every member of the family? The Versace glasses right there. Amazing. The Versace pictures. My girl hooked us up with that. Just absolutely incredible. The floor. Hey, Instagram. We are in one of my clients' favorite homes. And I just wanted to, or one of my favorite clients, I just wanted to show you the amazing black and white decor for the living room. It's all in the accents and how you pull everything together with the black and white color. Look at that amazing wallpaper there. It's textured, it's 3D, the amazing accents there, the amazing mirror, and the lights and the white fixture, the white drapery panels that are neutralized. Isn't that amazing? Black, white, and gray. Perfectly done. Let me take you over to the foyer area. Every foyer should be grand. So we added the molding, the amazing light fixture right there, the accent seating right here. And then look at this dining room. How amazing is that? Blending the traditional with some contemporary. So a transitional look. So all three of the rooms together. Again, the dining room compliments the amazing foyer. Okay, hello you all. I can't wait to show you all. So I'm showing you all the project reveal of the living room. You have been seeing it for a couple of weeks now, transforming from a blank canvas to us adding the crown molding and all the architectural details. So I just wanted to show you the different elements to this room of the living room. Look at that. How cool is that? The mirror matches the shape of the molding box. And then a room, we built the room around this picture, which is silver and gold. And so you'll see different silver and gold accents here. How amazing is that? Of course, you know I love Chanel, so I had to add that in, especially with this girly girl room when I show you all the details of it. So I wanted to show you how, look at our drapery, Italian nice linen. Isn't that beautiful? Glitz and glam. And look at the Swarovski crystals at the very top. How cool is that? How cool is that? And then you have the sheepskin chairs right there. Absolutely amazing. You all, so stay tuned for the steel pictures. I'm going to show you the actual. Hey, last video, you all, just want to show you the aerial view of the dining room. Again, the mirror credenza where we put in here as an accent to fill the space. It's also storage for dishes. We changed the knobs right there. We have the hand right here, accent right there, which is super cool. We put Hershey's Kisses in there. We have the hydrangeas right here and the vases, the Chanel picture. Thank you for shout out to Tiffany Usery. The 3D mirrored accent right here. Let me back up so you can see the full vision of the room. The high back end chairs, host and hostess chairs with the Chanel pillows, the Chanel place settings here. So instead of the actual names, we have Chanel quotes. So let me just zoom in a little closer for the quotes that we have here. All the Coco Chanel quotes with the balls there. Nice elegant table setting right here with the egg right there. Chanel brooches on the curtains, the wallpaper. Of course, we added lighting, recessed lights on dimmers. We added the chandelier on the dimmers, and this is a foyer. So I'll pick up here with the Kofort ceiling design. Love, love, love. My brother-in-law has to switch the light to the sideways. But anyway, it's getting there, you all, but it's fully ready. Look at this kitchen, open concept kitchen. Isn't that amazing? Four bar stools can sit here. The nice, amazing appliances, lots of cabinetry right there, room for your kitchen table right here. Beautiful flooring sold by DNA Designs. The granite, again, DNA Designs. The open floor plan concept, amazing. This floor is a smoker leading out to the second tier of the deck. I showed you the first tier in the other video, but also look at this part of the deck. It's always been our dream to design and furnish new construction. And you know what, I thank God for the gift that he's given our entire family to build as well as construct as well as design. So I just want to show you the open floor.